Members of Sioux City's 185th Air Refueling Wing were also serving Siouxland today. These men and women reported for duty at the Sergeant Bluff Care Center. Their mission? Some great conversation and a flag-folding ceremony to help residents remember the people who fight for our freedom as another Independence Day approaches.
Well, it lifts the residents' spirit. It gives them the opportunity, and this is just a kickoff of the weekend that we're going to have to just celebrate Independence Day.
Many in the audience were veterans themselves or spouses of veterans. The care center hopes to make this visit an annual tradition.